Hey, Robert here, talking to you today about AMD XConnect technology, a new feature we've built into Radeon Software 16.2.2 driver. But before I do that, I want to talk about a problem that I face all the time as a gamer on the road. First, I have two notebooks. One of them is a large gaming notebook. It's 17 inches as a screen, weighs over 6 pounds, and it's awesome to game on, but it's really difficult to carry all the time. It's just heavy. On the other side of the fence, I have a very portable, ultra-thin notebook, 14-inch screen, weighs about 2.5 pounds, and that's what I take on the road to travel or to work. And I really wish I had one device, something like this, that would allow me to game when I needed to or travel when I needed to. The point is, the choice would be mine, and with AMD XConnect technology, we can give you exactly that. AMD XConnect technology adds support for Thunderbolt 3 external graphics enclosures configured with Radeon R9 300 series or R9 Fury graphics. For example, we've configured this enclosure with a Radeon R9 Nano GPU. And when you do that, when you configure one of these external enclosures with a Radeon graphics card, you can connect and disconnect the enclosure from a compatible notebook at any time. In fact, it's as easy to use as a USB flash drive, the Razer Blade Stealth. It's a beautiful notebook from Razer, super portable. And as an optional accessory, it comes with the Razer Core, a Thunderbolt 3 external graphics enclosure that can accept GPUs up to 375 watts of power consumption. So that means you could configure this enclosure with the AMD Radeon R9 390X, the R9 Nano, or even the R9 Fury from Asus. And when you do that, you can connect and disconnect the Razer Core from the Razer Blade Stealth at any time. It supports USB and Ethernet connections on the back of the Razer Core as well. So it's very easy to assemble a desktop class sort of experience out of a small and portable system. And it's upgradable. And I think that's what gamers everywhere really want to see. There's also a bigger story behind AMD XConnect technology, the Razer Blade Stealth, and the Razer Core. Razer, AMD, and the Intel Thunderbolt group. Collectively, we agreed that powerful external graphics cards that are easy to connect to a laptop like this one is something that gamers would really appreciate. So Intel provided the Thunderbolt 3 specification, which provides up to 40 gigabits per second of bandwidth on a really simple, reversible cable. Razer implemented the Thunderbolt 3 spec in their notebook, and they went through all the effort to validate that solution and make sure it runs really well and looks great for gamers everywhere. And the last piece that we provided at AMD was a graphics driver that was compatible with Thunderbolt 3 external graphics specification. And when you put all of that together, you get the Razer Blade Stealth and you get the Razer Core. But all of that work that we've done to tackle BIOS issues and platform challenges and cabling and software problems, that work was fed back into industry standards. So we've done the work for you and we've done the work for the broader PC industry. And that is why we at AMD are absolutely confident that we will see future systems that behave like the Razer Blade Stealth and the Razer Core. Another key benefit of AMD XConnect technology and the Thunderbolt 3 external graphics specification is that you have the choice between gaming on the notebook's internal panel, which comes in 1440p or 4K on the Razer Blade Stealth, or you can connect an external monitor up to 4K resolution. And because you have an AMD Radeon R9 300 series graphics card in there, you can connect an AMD FreeSync enabled monitor for incredibly smooth gaming. Now, the important thing to keep in mind about AMD XConnect technology is that it's a generic driver for Thunderbolt 3 external graphics enclosures like the Razer Core. We expect other OEMs in the future will come up with bigger enclosures, smaller enclosures. Some will be user upgradable. Some will be very compact with mobile graphics cards inside. But the point is, there's a very simple and small set of requirements that a manufacturer has to meet to make a Thunderbolt 3 external graphics enclosure. And if they take those steps, and we expect that they will, AMD XConnect technology will make it very easy to plug in and game on.